kid. Dude, the fuck? Oh my god. He's gonna declare the entire town lava.
Well, well! You actually made it to the end, Coon Friends!
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are. Forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally bought enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings. I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion Chaos Supreme.
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro. Ha ha ha! Now prepare to meet your end, Coon Friends!
Coon and Friends! That does it! This asshole dies now!
Meet your Mecha Supreme Doom!
Nice ride. Sorry about your dick size.
Thanks! Oh, I am so ready. These missiles are gonna look real sweet on our first movie poster. Captain Gavetti says, don't get hit by the rocket barrage! Flee before my burning mecha lava! Total chaos!
Go, butthole!
If you all want to join my new super villain group, Chaos League, we can all go back inside and get some juice boxes.
Time to show off my tool set. Villain swing!
Yeah. Hey, fellas, not get too rough, okay? Your neck doesn't scare me, Chaos!
Teeth, whatever. Mega Pump!
Super Craig's definitely playing full contact superhero.
It's my turn, yeah! Fire! More chaos!
Wow! It smells like burning.
You're up to bat, new kid. You don't want to mess with my tool shed. You got fucking drill. Oh, that's definitely fire.
Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching.
My turn.
make a destruction cycle. These missiles are gonna look real sweet on our first movie poster. Chaos Wave! Supreme Chaos Extra Spicy!
I'm counting on you, partner.
Just the tool for this job.
Draw! I didn't feel that at all!
Not
doggone it! I really wanted to see the dogs pee on you! Ain't it! Maybe we should be pals after you check out of the ER.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega Fist Punch the Room.
Oh, we are definitely on the same page when it comes to punching villainy into submission. Can I go? OP missile launch incoming.
This really do solve everything, you guys.
Ah, my legs!
Tiene que enviar mi cheque!
Oh no, come back, dang it!
Vamos!
Well, okay, fellas. That was a minor setback, but chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two! Captain Diabetes is undeterred by this development.
All right, my turn. Mega Fist Punch.
You okay down there, minions? I'm pretty sure I'm up, fellas. Captain got any dead. Don't get hit by the rock.
This little gringo is muy malo.
See? You've got this, butthole.
Hi.
Oh, me vas a deber doble de la lana que me debes. La curación.
Way to heal me, minion.
Chaos, niños, agáchense.
Too much sangre.
Here we go.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay.
Oh, ow, ah.
Chaos is coming for you. Check out my missiles, fellas. Aren't they cool?
Now you're gonna get it.
like a chaos minion can't handle.
Here I go.
Heavy duty foil. Make way for diabetes.
Did someone call for a fist in the face?
This day. Boy, it is the day to die. These missiles are gonna look real sweet on our first movie poster. More chaos! More! Yes, yes, come, my minions. Come and subjugate these frail mortals to our chaotic will.
Old 1-2-3 classic. Super Craig to the rescue.
It's your dinero, jefe.
Tomar el medicamento!
You're doing a heck of a job, minion. Prepare for your doom! Check out my missiles, fellas! I say, boom! Top of the job, isn't it? Don't get hit by the rocket, right? Chaos spit!
That's a powerful stick. My fucking turn, yeah.
Sometimes those villains just need a little nudge, huh, Super Craig?
If by nudge, you mean punch the shit out
OP of. Missile launch incoming! Pretty sweet, huh?
Glad we opted for three phases, guys. but you get the job done.
Gosh, thanks, valued ally.
Okay, dial it back. Suck on this.
No reason to be rude, Super Craig. Chaos is on the rise. Chaos dog, do your duty. I'm all out of dog waste bags, sorry. Mega, charge! This tinfoil doesn't seem like such a good idea.
I will avenge you, butthole!
You guys, Captain Diabetes is cool.
It is I, Super Craig.
Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked. Yeah.
Oh, that's stinky.
That sucks for you.
You give me strength.
Oh wow, you see what I just did, guys?
Do it, someone. Super Craig, reporting for duty.
Oh, you turned the gray matter into ground sacks. Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room.
Well, Scott combatant, but Diabetes will prevail.
Yeah, no.
You're no match for Captain Diabetes.
It's coming right for us.
Okay, that was pretty badass. Bobber. Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
You stop playing dead, new kid. We beat him.
Talk. Who gave you the money to do all this?
Butter, wake up!
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm gonna be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh, my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you mentioned.
Oh my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After...
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Start facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like one minute he farted on my dick and the next thing my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school. That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now. Anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
See? You just spun around and different clothes came on.
That's dumb.
I need all Coon and friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coon and friends, report to the Coon Lair.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid?
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Like, literally. Catch you later.
Hello there, new kid.
We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you are the one who keeps farting on all my best people.
Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
could use some more female heroes. You have to admit, the best part about being a girl is that our bathrooms are clean. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid.
I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find, and that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands.
Come here, kid. I got a pocket full of hard-boiled eggs. Go raise someone else's property values.
What's up, black folk? Come on over here. Morgan Freeman has a gift for you.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos.
Come on, new kid. I don't have all day. I was given this Afro pick in 1972 when I was just a young man at the age of 68. I'm giving it to you now because it carries special energy that'll enhance your powers. And, well, us black people gotta stick together. Know what I'm saying? Use it well.
New baking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
Kid? All right, are you ready to do this? If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Grab people, look like grab wicked mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please! Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are glad people.
Shh!
We are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shun our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid. Let's wipe the floor with them.
Don't hate us, I'm in the manager!
Glad to be working with you, new kid. You show those jerks who they're messing with!
Tastes like crap, still like people! You are powerless in the face of our superior mobile data offerings!
Diet is like, new kid. You're gonna have to open about a dozen help tickets after this. You're gonna hate me for this. Merry Christmas, identity thieves!
Now you've done it! Our manager approaches!
Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
super doxed. Maybe now you'll care more about encryption.
Come, human! Submit to our contract terms!
King Crab's calling the shots! Take him out!
Customers abuse sales, Crabs!
Your name and email number, please!
I feel a little woozy. Is anyone a universal donor? The Yelp review I'm gonna write about this will end your careers. So many users. You okay, new kid? You got this. Your handiwork, wasn't it, new kid?
I must be Jack, Mr. Connor. We have help.
Who are you gonna call? That's right.
Thank you, call girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, call girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.